When he was a professor at VMI, Jackson was known to give eccentric lectures. His classes included detailed lessons on the handling of artillery and odd tangents, such as drawing parallels between mathematical concepts and lessons in life.